Captain Intrigue here. It's dark and this is the only light I have, so it's time to build some night vision goggles.
It's actually really easy to build night vision goggles, but it's hard to build night vision goggles that look cool. In fact, most night vision systems are really bulky and pretty much look terrible. Even top of the line military night vision gear is heavy, bulky, very awkward, and uncomfortable to wear on your head. So, my plan is not to make the best quality night vision goggles. My goal is to make a set of night vision goggles that are low profile, lightweight, comfortable to wear, with decent ability to see in the dark. So this is a helmet from one of my previous suits about 10 years ago. It has a pair of LCD glasses built into the eyes, along with a wide angle night vision camera mounted on the side. The LCD glasses basically are miniature video monitors mounted in front of your eyes, and they can be fed a video signal to display on the screens from the night vision camera. And the night vision camera can see in the dark because it has an array of infrared LEDs built into it right around here. The LED lights are invisible to the naked eye, but the camera can see them, and they're the same infrared LEDs used in your TV remote control. So this helmet actually works pretty good. I'll be using the same basic idea in the new night vision goggles. And for the new ones, my plan is to hook up a low light camera to a pair of LCD glasses here. Once that's done, all we really need to do is add some infrared LEDs and we have instant night vision. This is the camera. So there's quite a few benefits to doing it this way. The first is that we can overlay text and graphics onto the LCD screens, such as weapon status indicators, power levels, etc. And then we have a simple heads-up display in the goggles. Second, we have the option of later hooking up a thermal imaging camera in the future so we can see heat signatures. So that'll probably happen in the next suit. Third, we can link these glasses to a drone with an onboard camera and see whatever the drone sees. And that's actually one of my plans for the next suit also, is to build a reconnaissance drone. So this will be the first step for that. And the last benefit to doing it this way is that I can eventually split the two video screens and use two separate cameras to create stereoscopic night vision, which would double the resolution to 1280 by 480. So these LCD glasses that I'm going to be using have a resolution of 640 by 480, which is actually pretty good for $100. But the biggest problem with these glasses is that they don't fit right. They're ridiculously uncomfortable. So I'll have to 3D print some custom parts to change that and make them fit better. So now let's take a look at some CAD.
Okay, here's the design for the night vision goggles. Built this framework to essentially hold the LCD glasses in place. The framework has two ledges on the inside where I'll attach strips of foam padding here, here, and here. And that'll make it so it's much more comfortable to wear. On the front, there are six jumbo 10 millimeter infrared LEDs right here, and they will shine the infrared light and help the camera to see in the dark. This spot here is where the miniature video camera will be mounted. This entire top clip is removable so that I can access all the wiring inside, and the power wires will come through and out this little hole here and tie into the rest of the suit. And that's it. So let's start 3D printing the parts now. All right, here are all the parts for making the night vision goggles. These are all the 3D printed parts here, ready to be assembled. Here is the framework, all put together and ready to go. And the next step will be to mount the LCD glasses into it. This is how it looks when it's clipped into the framework. Next, I am mounting the infrared LEDs. This is what it looks like when the LEDs are all put into place. And the next step will be to bend those leads over so they're connected in series, and then we'll solder them together. So now I've bent the leads over and connected them in series. There's two separate sets. Each set is in series. And then those two separate sets will actually be wired in parallel. Here I am connecting the positive wire to the positive LED lead, and I'm hooking the other positive LED lead up as well. Now I'll do the same with the negative. I'll hook the negative to the negative of each LED cluster. Okay, now both arrays of LEDs are all wired up in series parallel, and they're powered by 5 volts DC. And you can see the wires coming out of the framework. Here I'm installing the adhesive-backed foam strips. These foam strips will make it a lot more comfortable to wear the goggles. That part will be pushing up against your face, so you want it to be soft and padded. Okay, all of the adhesive foam strips have now been put into place, and now I'm peeling off the protective stickers from the LCD screens. Alright, so here is the night vision camera. In the very center is the actual camera, and then around it is a cluster of infrared LEDs. So these LEDs will shine an invisible infrared light, which only the camera can pick up, and it'll allow you to see in complete darkness. Here I am cutting the clip off the back of the night vision camera. And this is so it can mount into the 3D printed part that I made. Now I'm going to mount the night vision camera to the rest of the goggles. Here I'm installing the micro USB, which supplies 5 volts to the LCD glasses. Alright, so here's how it looks at this point. Now we have to finish the wiring. Here I'm cutting the cable from the LCD goggles, and I'm gonna strip it, and we're gonna splice into the video feed for the goggles, and we're gonna connect the video feed from the goggles to the video feed of the camera. Here I'm connecting the video wire from the camera to the video wire of the LCD glasses. Here I'm putting a few tie wraps around the wiring bundle and taping it good. That'll help protect it and give it a little bit of strain relief so the wires don't get pulled and having tension on them. Here I'm preparing the wires for soldering. I'm tinning them, and then I'm going to connect the red and black power wires to these red and black junction points. I should also mention at this point that everything is wired up to run on 5 volts DC. That includes the LCD glasses, the night vision camera, and the cluster of LEDs. Here I'm installing heat shrink tubing around all the electrical connections. You could use heat shrink tubing or just black electrical tape would work too. And that's it. Goggles are now completely finished and we're ready to test it out and see how the night vision works.
Okay, these are the night vision goggles, and I've attached a digital video recorder so I can record video and audio during the test. And they just slip on like normal ski goggles. And if I don't want to wear them, I can just flip them up on my head. And that's it, ready for testing.
Okay, here's the view directly from the night vision goggles in daylight. Now I'm out in the woods testing the goggles. They seem to be working pretty good. This is actually a direct feed from the night vision camera that you're seeing. There is a bit of graininess, mostly because the infrared LEDs only have an effective range of about 20 feet. I can improve that later by adding brighter LEDs to the suit. Oh, and it's really dark out here, by the way. Without the night vision goggles, there's no way that I could see where I was going. It's actually a little disorienting to walk while wearing these things, but I can manage. I'm also recording audio directly from the night vision camera. I just heard a really weird sound over there.